this speed, we should catch up to Gramps anytime now.
Boy, that new engine sure is something. Completely different from the old one.
Well, it was expensive, but it was worth it. I'll take over.
Oh, thanks.
Data, it's almost lunchtime. Can you get everything ready? Okay. Mega Man, thank you.
Huh?
Well, I was a little down before, and... I was thinking, what would I do if they find the Mother Lode? I guess I got a little scared.
Scared? Why?
I've been searching for the Mother Lode, because I thought if I found it, I'd be able to see my parents again. I guess I was just fooling myself. I've got to accept reality. Face the facts. They are gone. Both of them are gone.
Oh.
But still, when you said we should go see for ourselves, I remembered something my mother told me a long time ago. She said a digger should never give up hope.
Right.
My mom, and my dad, and the Mother Lode, I won't give up on them yet.
That's the spirit. We'll find them, Roll.
Anyway, Mega Man, what should we do once we catch up with Gramps' ship? The Flutter can't get through the winds surrounding Forbidden Island. We'll need a special ship if we want to land there. My father once designed a special kind of flying ship called a dropship. I'm pretty sure we could use it to get there. She does look a lot like my mother, but I can't believe my own mother would do something like that. I wonder who she is. I'm really sorry, Mega Man. I needed to upgrade the Flutter. I'm afraid I sold all your equipment. Please forgive me. Okay, we can figure out what to do once we get there, right?
Roll, do you smell something burning?
Mm-hmm.
Data! I'll go see what's wrong!
Wait, Mega Man, take this with you!
What is it?
It's a fire extinguisher, I'll tell you more later!
Okay, back me up!
You know how to use your fire extinguisher, right? Okay then, good luck! Just in case, I'll work on the flooded emergency sprinkler!
Mission start!
Yes, I am. I have to.
Well, if you're going to do it, then do it. I mean, you've come this far, right?
Thank you, Baron. All right then, let's go. Main engines online.
Main engines online!
Set course for the center of the island. Engage!
Looks like they're intent on ignoring my warning.
Weapons activated.
Remember, I don't want them hurt.
Understood.
The stabilizers on this ship are amazing. It's been hard to feel the wind. I'm impressed. Huh?
I'll identify approaching from above at high speed, sir.
I can make defense grid. No one will stop me. Up now.
Order the trucks to go to yellow alert and stand by. Ready!
Just a little more. Just a little closer. Fire, now!
Fire reversers, activate! Engines offline! She's out of control! Emergency escape pod launch mechanism damaged!
What? No.
Now you've really done it.
Apologies, Mr. Suda. We should retreat.
They probably won't crash for a while at least. I hope to stop them before they got this far.
Roll! The sulfur bomb is being sucked into that storm!
Gramps!
What should we do?
We can't take the Flutter in there. And we're almost out of fuel. We'll have to sit down on a nearby island. We can figure out what to do then.
Thank you.
Releasing docking clamp. Drop the ship away. Mega Man, Mega Man, are you all right?
Hear you all, okay.
Good. If you want to come back to Sputter, just get into the drop ship, okay? All right, then. Let's try and find Grant's ship. It looks like it's drifting. I'm getting a reading north of your position. When you're ready, try heading north and see if you can find. Mega Man, careful! It looks like there's something under the snow in front of you.
For sure.
You're getting old, Beryl. That was nothing. Look at me. I'm fine.
Show off. For all that money you spent on it, you'd think this flying washtub of yours would have held up better.
Well, accidents happen. If we were ready for them, we wouldn't call them accidents, would we? How come those old fogies are so chipper, huh? My stomach, it feels like it's been through a washing machine spin cycle.
Diesel, look!